391 metres, par 4, it's called Dawson's Lake. Take the driver out here because you need a really good solid tee shot to set up your second shot. Hug the left hand side of the fairway and avoid the fairway bunker on the right. Long over the back of this water, so shot selection is very important for your second shot. Par is a good score here. Remember that water long behind the green.